it blows my mind every time I get into the front seat and I touch the steering wheel with my hands. I own a RAV4 and it's absolutely impeccable. It's one of the best cars I've ever driven. It really is a work of art. I drive that bad boy down the road and I'm like just in awe of the pure joy when I'm driving. It's just pure power, pure 400 horsepower. Fuck. I'm just like, wow, it feels good to be alive. Yeah, toging is great all the time. When I'm doing tog, I'm usually going up against like an S2000 or E30. And they're always like, they're gone within 10 seconds. Like, they can't handle the power and speed of the RAV. Especially when it corners. Like, they don't see it coming. But, like, I don't need a brake. Like, they're braking me. They just see me overtake them. Like, I just overtake them. I don't even need a brake. And I win every time. But it's season one. Yeah, so I take my RAV to car shows all the time, whether it's Hot Shot Cafe or the Hot Shot Coffee down at Cooper Road, and like whenever I'm driving like into the street, people's heads just turn to the RAV and they're like, holy shit, this is fucking crazy. What a fucking beast. Who cares about the R32 over there? Who cares about the fucking Lamborghini when this RAV is showing up in the street?
Sweet, dude. Dude, what alternator is that?
Dude, it's like a 49 DXT or something like that.
Fuck yeah.
It's crazy.
And how much PSI are you pushing in that turbo?
Dude, 20. It's insane, right?
Yeah, that's not too bad. Hey, I was wondering, do you reckon we could go for a spin?
Oh, dude, for sure, dude. Like, you're gonna have so much fun. Like, there's so much power in this bad boy. It's pushing like 600.
Yeah, I can tell. Yeah, I can't wait.
Fuck yeah. That's sick.
Can't wait.
You know, I'll probably drive this car forever. Like, I don't plan on selling it. Like, I guess the ideal scenario of it will be just like me parking it on the beach as I watch the waves roll up onto the front tires. I'm just looking off into the distance. I'm like, wow, what a life. What a life I've had in this RAV4.